goo. It looks like cheese. Yeah, these are the famous wood benders and presses, or whatever you call them. Been used for over 100 years. They've got three bits of wood sandwiched together with what I presume is glue. Wood glue. Smells like Travis Perkins. Morgan's got to be the only car you can buy now, new, that have got door frames made of wood. It's mad, but it's also beautiful. All that craftsmanship. And here's a body frame being built over a dummy chassis. This is where they make the dashboards. Look at all the different colours and shades of veneer you can get. Lovely. So everyone who comes on a tour gets a piece of wood.
Yeah, it's a free souvenir piece of wood.
Wow.
And that's the wood they make.
Free wood.
30 quid.
30 quid bit of wood. Go on, Lyndon, you do the stamp.
Well, I'm going to have the honours, am I?
Yeah, make sure it's good.
Probably not going to be very good.
Ta-da! Ta-da.
Beautiful.
Keep that.
That's my souvenir. Oh, the dashboards get lacquered in here.
Yeah. There's a veneer dashboard there.
Oh,
yeah.
Making the three-wheeler stuff here. Here's a mould they use. To make those, I guess.
Oh yeah.
things are in Prima, I guess. And these aren't. The hood frames are made in here. Look at this piece of equipment. Wow, imagine being in control of that. All those wheels and levers and bars. Fantastic. I wonder what they make on that. Wow, it's fascinating. Pre-delivery inspection.
It's based on a 5TR3 chassis and engine. And it was a total disaster. We could only ever sell 26. But we learnt, well, the family learnt. So if you put your hand over there, you can't tell it's a Morgan. Ever since then, every Morgan looks like a Morgan. Unlike some of our competitors who jumped and changed designs every year and went bankrupt. So, only produced 26. We think there's only 16 in the world. So if you come across Uncle Bill's farm or something, one hiding in a barn that looks like it, buy it as cheap as you can, because they're very, very valuable.
Had to have a look in the Morgan gift shop. And this is the showroom where you can pick the colour of the car you want, the style of the wood. That red's nice.
I guess you choose what leather you want. Smells nice. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. Bye.
Yeah.